When we are near water, our brains enter a semi-meditative state known as drifting. Drifting is a special form of attention where we are engaged with the world around us, but not focused on getting something done. Being near water, think oceans, lakes, or rivers, has been observed to influence our mental state in a way that's often described as calming or restorative. This idea is linked to the blue mind theory, popularized by marine biologist Wallace J. Nichols. He suggests that proximity to water triggers a mildly meditative state, reducing stress and enhancing a sense of peace. Even though drifting is not a recognized term in psychology, it is legit brain magic, a state of relaxed awareness, where your brain is engaged with the environment, the sound of waves, the sight of rippling water, without being locked into a task-oriented focus. It's also tied to attention restoration theory. Water's gentle patterns grab your focus without frying your brain. A free mini vacation for your head. Humans inherently seek connections with nature. Natural environments, particularly water, affect our brains. Neuroscience and psychology confirm it. Natural chill pill.